Hi, I am touring new homes in Escondido at Harmony Grove Village. There's a new development called Whittingham with the largest homes that have been developed so far in this area. They range from about 3,500 square feet up to 4,500 square feet. And they have a single story floor plan, which is extremely rare in this area. There haven't been many single story options. This one is three bedrooms and about 3,500 square feet. Really nice size lot, three car garage. So I'm gonna turn you around and we'll take a quick walkthrough. This is the front. Pretty elevation with the shutters. Enter into a courtyard. So you'd likely put a gate there. There's a French door into the suite. This door is open, so we'll enter into the dining room. Wide open, great room feel. Big sliding glass doors. This one's three panels, so those panels continue sliding up against the wall. California room with space to have a fireplace and a television. Big enough yard for a pool. Yet another white kitchen. This one does have dark cabinets, but white countertops. And you certainly could have your option of white countertops. Here's the oversized breakfast nook. So this home has two dining rooms, really set up for entertaining. From this corner, you get a feel for how large this room is. We had some showers and drizzle this morning. One of the nice features about this developer in particular is that a lot of the features that you see in the model are included. So often you see so many designer upgrade options, it's hard to know what you would actually get without paying for the upgrades. Did a unique wall treatment here to make it look like faux brick. There are two suites down that corridor. Here you have the access to the three-car garage and a powder room. And here's the laundry room. And this passes through to the closet of the master bedroom. So that's a neat feature to be able to conveniently take your laundry from the laundry room directly into the bedroom. Oh, garage is locked. There are also many missing doors for the models, but high doorway. This is the master bedroom. Big wall for built-ins. He did it with a mirrored look. Slider off to the backyard. Did a really nice job with decorating these models. Did a tongue and groove ceiling treatment with the wood beams. Beautiful light fixtures. Vanities separated on either side of the tub and shower. And here is the pass-through from the large walk-in closet to the laundry. So we'll just keep going back around. Great room is really large. So only three bedrooms,
but all one level. So you have a coat closet here, bedroom, large enough for a queen size bed and two night tables. Missing doors on the baths as well. And you pass through where would be a door to the bathroom for this suite. So you have a powder room plus a hall bath. And then this bedroom has a sitting area, a kitchenette option, and a French door to the courtyard. So great guest suite. And here you have a view of the courtyard. So this bedroom's in the front of the house. Then you have this bedroom separated by two bathrooms in between it. So lots of privacy. French doors to the courtyard from the formal dining room, and then the great room and kitchen. This home is set at the rear end of Harmony Grove Village. So it's perched up on a hill and captures views of the rest of the neighborhood. Right now it's so green. Hey, Mary Beth, thanks for watching. Yeah, it is a great community. This is my first time going through the Whittingham models, so I thought I would capture it on video, especially the single story that's pretty unique in new construction these days. Awesome to find one level. So these homes just began construction. There's another development coming within a few weeks just down the road as well. So if you'd like to take a look at any of these, please let me know.